Every day we go out into the world and have experiences and meet people, but then you meet one special person and everything changes.
I was born in a town full of red pine trees. County sign says, follow your dreams. Westbound.
Dear future husband, I can't believe our wedding day is finally here.
We are delighted to welcome you to this extraordinary venue, this fantastic, perfect day, and their wedding.
Was in verse 2. Didn't make sense till I found you.
Jessica, when I sat down to write this letter, I could not think of how I was going to be able to fully express how happy you have made me.
I can recall the first day we met so clearly. You were wearing blue athletic shorts and a white tank top when you came in for your first massage with me.
Vince met Jess at her job, as some of you may know. He liked her, but he was not going to ask her out while she was at work.
I don't believe I ever told you this, but after that second massage with you, I would check my book weekly to see if you were coming in. You immediately swept me off my feet, and I couldn't wait to see you again.
So the conversations then turned to her asking advice on how to make the first move. Because he was taking too long to ask her out, she just couldn't wait. He was too great. So she finally worked up the courage and asked him out to dinner one night, and the rest was history. Since then, they've become dog parents, traveled the world, bought their first house, made it a home, and grown in love together.
He's a big shot lawyer, he works with multiple Fortune 100 companies. Heck, the guy even helped save New Jersey from Hurricane Sandy. Yes, come on! After your first few dates, he described you as being one of the kindest, sweetest, and undeniably beautiful women he had ever met.
You have always been a very motivated and focused person. You have always been a hard worker with the reliability a boss or a friend could always count on. You have always been a daughter any parent could and should be very proud of. This is your very special day, so enjoy to the fullest and know we love you with all our hearts and are extremely proud of the young woman that you've become. We love you very much.
I wish you could see yourself through my eyes and just how crazy I am about you. You make me so unbelievably happy, and I can't even put it into words.
So we are going to go to the ceremony today and profess our love to the world, and that is wonderful and exciting. But know these promises I make to you today, and make them to you every day for the rest of my life.
Truly still can't believe that our wedding day is here. It seems like a dream. I can't wait to walk down the aisle and become your wife. I'm starting to cry just thinking about it. You're going to be an amazing husband, and one day a great dad. In all seriousness, baby, I'm so beyond excited to be married to you and to do life together. These past 3.5 years have been so much fun, so I know the years to come will only get better. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. With all my love now and forever. She did get me. Oh.
Vince loves Jess's thoughtfulness. First gift she ever gave him was Oreos and milk. Now those of you that know Vincent know that's the best gift he could get, and he knew right at that moment he was going to marry her. She always seems to understand just what he needs and precisely when he needs it.
I actually knew pretty quickly I was going to marry you. Perhaps not exactly when you got me Oreos, but certainly just after a few days spent together.
Vince fell most in love with Jess's positivity and her kind heart. She sees the best in people, and she brings out the best in him. And although he can be wound pretty tight, he is at his most relaxed, and he is happiest when he is with her. They know that they owe much of their success and how they've learned to be good people from their parents and grandparents who have loved them, supported them, and have helped them become the people they are today.
I, Vincent Meklis,
do take you, Jessica Lyons,
do take you, Jessica Lyons,
to be my wedded wife,
to be my wedded wife,
better or worse,
for better or worse,
for richer or poorer,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and health,
in sickness and health.
I will love you and cherish you.
I will love you and cherish you
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you this promise.
I give you this promise. We have an amazing relationship that I'm so grateful for because you mean the world to me, and I always want you to know how much I love you.
By the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, it is my honor and privilege to declare you husband and wife. Vincent, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg.
For the first time as husband and wife, Vincent and Jessica Meklis.
I'm astounded by what the two of you have done together already, and excited to see where the endless years of happiness together take you.
Perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down.
Separately, you're both ambitious, compassionate, and amiable. But together, an unmatchable couple of awesomeness. So when it comes to loyalty and trustworthiness, Vin is as best as they come. He's an absolute bull. He will do anything for the people that he loves. And lucky for you, Jess, you will forever be in his inner circle. Because of you, Vin is happier, more social, sillier, less stressed, more positive, and just a better person overall.
When we did not know the answers, it's the way you make me feel.
Vince, my wife and I couldn't have picked a better person for our daughter, and we're extremely proud to have you as our son.
So to everyone here, they are so genuinely happy that you're able to share this moment, this special day, for the rest of their lives. You're the ones that have supported them, that have helped them learn how to love, be good people, be good friends, and they are delighted you're here to share this unbelievable moment in their lives.
Because it's only when you reach our age and have been married as long as we have that you realize what it truly means to come home at night to a wonderful woman who gives you unconditional love, respect, tenderness, and affection.
As we begin our adventure today as husband and wife, I'm excited to see what the future has in store for us.
Marriage isn't perfect. It's just two imperfect people who refuse to ever give up on each other. And I know that the two of you will never give up on each other.